Can't talk now!
What? Really?
What loser! Hater!
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor?
The new bow exhibit at the museum?
Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling...
It's a bit mad how up
updating Life Invader and Bleater have become a full-time job. But it's nice to know that we are leaving future generations with miles and miles of utter and absolute rubbish. When you smoke a little too much and the darkness of the electronic life starts to close in on you, turn on Non-Stop Hop and lose yourself. Don't be so bloody serious.
Wilson News.
Show at the Court Center, where a terror incident was foiled by a combination of forces from the FIB and the IAA. Maryland Security Services may help calm things down.
Yeah!
Scott McSimmons is at the scene.
Yes, it's Carnage here, and also not a little confusing. No one is quite sure what happened, but thanks to their utter professionalism, our security forces were detailing people at the scene of the crime almost as soon as it began. An attempt to arrest a terror suspect seems to have gotten into a gun battle. No one is quite sure what comes next for a city in panic. Back to you, Sheila.
Very worrying.
Local resident Anthony King told reporters yesterday that the trend of female body was
anybody need picking up?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'm on my way.
Thanks, brother. Location should be up on your GPS.
I need a text! I've got places to goddamn go!
Across Los Santos, and this
oh.
Get out the fucking way. Fuck all you fucking fucks! Hop in.
You went crazy. Can we go somewhere a bit more private?
How are you?
Hello, where the bitch is that?
Let's go somewhere a bit quieter, okay?
Ooh, too close!
Damn it.
Not now, thanks.
I gotta get out there and earn some money, honey. Hello? Mom! Ah!
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Damn! got time to swap details, asshole!